BBC Northern Ireland has appointed a former RTE executive as its new head of content production. Eddie Doyle, who was head of factual comedy, talent development and music at the Dublin broadcaster, was involved in the commissioning of a wide variety of shows, including Primetime Investigates and Mrs. Brown's Boys. In his new post in Belfast, he will play a key role in all in-house productions of factual entertainment, comedy, music and events. Peter Johnston, director BBC Me, said, "Eddie has great creative energy, wide-ranging editorial experience and a genuine passion for this industry. He will bring enthusiasm and vision to his teams and lead the way into an exciting new era for us. He'll be a great asset to the BBC and, indeed, the wider creative sector in Northern Ireland," Mr. Doyle said. "I'm thrilled to be taking on the role of head of content production at such an exciting time in broadcasting. BBC Northern Ireland is full of outstandingly talented and committed people, and it is a real privilege to be joining Peter and his team in seizing the opportunities ahead." The appointment replaces Steve Carson, who recently joined BBC Scotland as head of multi-platform commissioning. Belfast Tele